So let's explore a few more filters provided by AngularJS. So the first one we're going to look at is called order by, and we can order by the name. So if I just refresh from here, you can see we're now sorting by Alexis and Chris and Chris and going down to Tom. So these things are sorted alphabetically or ordered alphabetically. If you put a minus sign in front, this will sort them from the reverse order. What else can we do here? We can do a limit to if we only want 5 results. So you can see this limits the result set to only 5. And we can limit it to -5 would limit it to the last 5 results. You can also start stacking these things. So you can say order by, and we'll say order by name. And then another pipe will stack the filters on top of each other. So it's going to order by the name and limit to the last 5. So we got Samuel, Scarlett, Stellan. These are the last 5 in the list. Again, this would be the first 5. So Alexis down to Kobe. And then, you know, we can do the reverse order, you know, limited to 5, etc. And then we can take everything we have there, add another pipe and add that search filter back on. And you can see now that we have a searchable list of names ordered by name, limited to 5, and you can search on them now. So that's pretty awesome. And there's also filters like lowercase if you just want to, lowercase is a simple property like that, or uppercase. If you just want to uppercase, you can see I already have these applied for Chris and for Steve. And that's how you stack filters and use a bunch of the filters that AngularJS already provides for you.